Coming up next, it's a UFC women's bantamweight division matchup. All right, just about ready for live action. Here is tonight's tale of the tape. More than 5 years apart, and they both possess the same height and a similar reach. We send it inside the octagon. The veteran voice is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC bantamweight division. Introducing first, fighting at the blue corner, a boxer. He stands 5'8" tall, weighing in at 135 pounds. Fighting out of Albuquerque, New Mexico, Holly the Preacher's Daughter. Fighting out of the red corner, a kickboxer. She stands 5'8" tall, weighing in at 110 pounds. Fighting out of Pyongyang, North Korea, Grandmaster.
And when the action begins, our referee in charge, Herb Dean.
So Herb Dean, third man in there for this one.
Ready to fight? Ready.
Here we go. Trying to hammer that lead leg. Holm gets touched by that kick right to the body there. Nicely done by the opponent.
Beautiful combination.
Circling to her right again here, Joe.
They have started this fight off with a brawl. Oh, that nice knee to the body there by Holly. And this is a bit of a chess battle here.
Beautifully timed and placed kick there by Holly Holm.
Good defense there. And
there's
a knee.
We got a fight, folks.
Beautiful left hand.
Huge left hand. Left hand lands flush over the top. She got her head snapped back with that jab, Joe, and she continues to show a vulnerability here by almost leaning right into her opponent's range. Let's see if she can move that upper body and get her head off the center line. Oh, the inside leg kick lands immediately a mark on her opponent. She blocks that offense, Joe.
Oh, big shots.
Oh, huge block for her, Joe.
Big knee right there.
Left hand lands flush over the top. Knee to the body. Big body shot.
To the body.
Big knee,
the knee
lands there.
Oh, man. That'll make you forget your
childhood. Oh! Big knee to the body.
This could be it right here. Slightly deflected. Big shot to the head. She's hurt. She is stunned. Oh, she got stunned again. This could be it.
Oh! Big left. She's starting to put together some significant body work here, and these are going to take their toll as this fight goes on.
Absolutely. Oh!
She missed with that jab. Holm gets caught by the inside leg kick. Just before the horn, 10 more seconds, and this fight was likely to be over, but she lives to see another round. Back to the stool, mentally, physically. All right, here we go with round two. Holm gets caught by the inside leg kick, a few more, and that'll leave a mark. She blocks the shot, Joe.
Oh, vicious knee to the body.
Oh! for the inside leg kick. Well, how about the reaction time there as she secures the takedown? She caught the leg, snipped out that strike, and now takes this fight back to the ground. Let's see what type of damage she can now inflict.
Good punch.
Oh!
Back up. Body kick, look at that.
Well, overall, her striking has been sharp tonight. She has landed some good shots, but more often than not, Joe, she's been one and done. As yet, unable to string together significant combinations, and it's gonna take a good combination to really put her opponent in.
She's looking for that heel hook. An inside heel hook, which is the most devastating type right there. Nasty. And her leg is free. Wow. Full mount.
And back up again.
Oh, continuing to work the body to great effect. Just over 2 minutes to go in round two. Working out of that southpaw stance. And she lands the knee to the body now.
This could be it right here. Oh, she got rocked again. Oh.
Oh. Unbelievable. And really starting to make these shots count.
Look out for the arm. Look out for the arm. It looks like she's got that arm locked.
Oh, we're getting a finish here.
This Kimura is very tight here. She might be forced to tap. That's it. That's it. Beautiful technique setting it up and a beautiful job in getting that submission.
Yeah, no doubt about it. That is some opportunistic grappling right there. And nice finishing instincts as well. You see a lot of fighters get the dominant position, but aren't necessarily able to lock up the choke. We said it inside the octagon. Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean has called a stop to this contest at 4 minutes, 8 seconds of round number two. Declaring the winner by tap out, Kimura Kimura.
Oh, well, how good was that as you get to see her now?
Right hand, right hand, left hand, right hand, right hand, right hand.